read your new book, Swiped. It was fabulous. And in there you talk about your three-pronged approach to protecting yourself, which is a very hard phrase to say.
There you go. Say it five times fast.
Can you share with me your three-pronged approach for protecting yourself?
Well, because we're living in a new paradigm where breaches have become the third certainty in life, and we'd all like to think that we can protect, we really can't necessarily prevent. So as a result, what I say is you have to look at it differently. You have to look at what I call the three M's. How do you minimize your risk of exposure? How do you monitor? And then how do you manage the damage? And the problem is, when it comes to minimizing your risk of exposure, you can do everything right. It's long and strong passwords, two-factor authentication, coveting your information and not giving it to everyone who calls you, not oversharing on social networking, shredding everything in sight. But if you're on the wrong database at the wrong moment and the wrong person gains unauthorized access, and your social security number happens to be on it, you're going to be looking over your shoulder for the rest of your life. So you really have to focus on the remaining M's, which is how do you effectively monitor, checking credit, looking at your credit scores, making sure you know what's going on in your accounts, having more sophisticated forms of monitoring, reading explanation of benefit statements that come by your health insurers to make sure you were really there and you really got the treatment they said you did, and then managing the damage. And a lot of people don't realize that there are many programs available to them, in some cases free, from their insurance company, their financial services organization, or even from their employer. So check with them and say, do you have a program? Am I in it? If not, what do I need to do to get in it? Is it free, or what's it going to cost?
Great advice. Thank you, Ed.